As a decades-long bus driver for Mount Laurel Schools, Gary Kelmer is used to being on the road. Come Sunday, the lifelong Eagles fan will go on a journey he will never forget.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Parents and students stunned by Mr. Gary's daily kindness.
Mr. Gary, Mr. Gary.
Raised more than $5,000 in 5 days to send him and his wife to the Super Bowl in Minneapolis.
He's my favorite bus driver, and he's very, very nice.
Me too.
More than 60 of them surprised him Monday at his last bus stop of the day with game tickets, airfare, and personalized Eagles jerseys.
This is a special dream come true. I am ecstatic.
Mr. Gary's love of the birds began at childhood.
My father took me to Franklin Field in 1960 for the NFL championship.
And he instilled that team loyalty in students, often teaching them the fight song during bus rides, says fundraiser organizer Amy Smith.
He just goes over and above. He's so kind. He's a wonderful person. He does so much for the community.
Even some whose college-aged children used to ride Mr. Gary's bus came to surprise him, not wanting to miss contributing to an unforgettable experience for an unforgettable person.
Fly, Eagles, fly, on the road to victory.